lot of shots. It seemed like the ref was kind of close to me, but was stopping it a couple times. Were you surprised that he was able to withstand that barrage of punches in the middle round?
No, the ref did a beautiful job of letting us fight. I never complain about the referee. I think their jobs are very, very hard, and they do an awesome job of making sure the fighters stay safe, and that's what all I wanted. I thought maybe at a point of time he was out on his feet real bad and probably could damage him, like if you know, if I kept going in. But the round ended, and that's what happened in boxing. You got 3 minutes to fight. Like I said, I made the best adjustments I could make, you know, and got the dub, man. I'm just happy about that.
Maul, early in the fight, obviously you looked like he was in there to survive, right? He was doing different tactics and stuff, but at what point in the fight did he earn your respect?
What?
In the sense, or so
he did good in the beginning, and he did good in the end. I made the adjustments in the beginning to press him because I seen him like sitting back. So I'm gonna go ahead and get him, boom, boom, boom. Got him hurt, boom. Winning rounds, I'm doing great. You know, and then he made adjustments. He stayed in the southpaw stance a little bit more. He switched instantly. And then we get it going. Then he switched back. And then, you know, he throw wild hooks. And I'm blocking. I said, you know, I'm going to get close. Stay in the pocket, you know. Pocket press him. And I pocket pressed him. Landed some body shots, you know. And I honestly felt good, honestly. I could have boxed like 5 more rounds or whatnot. But, I mean, hey, he's a tough fighter, you know, tough competitor.
Coach Ronnie Shields, real quick, what were you telling Jamal in the corner? And, you know, it seemed like when Jamal was getting some pressure toward him, it's almost as if he went and he's like, okay, let me get back on that jab. Was that one of the instructions you told him?
Absolutely. I think that, you know, after Jamal hurt him, then, you know, the kid, he came back. Look, the kid was in great shape. And, you know, we all seen that. And so I thought that was best that we just get back and start boxing. And, you know, I thought that Jamal kept making him run into stuff and it was hitting him and hurting him, but look, this kid was determined. He was determined to win, you know, and the people complain about, you know, you don't fight this person or you don't fight that person, but look, the kid was ranked number 4 in the world for a reason. And he showed everybody that he wanted to win this world championship and he put up a hell of a fight. And, but Jamal was better tonight.
Jamal. Right in front. First of all, congratulations on your victory. Obviously, take some time off, rest, be with the family, enjoy your Father's Day tomorrow. But it seems like Marada and Triple G already have plans to fight at the end of this year, which leaves Demetrius Andrade. Any interest in a unification fight there, maybe towards the end of this year?
For sure, he got a belt. Yeah, let's go get him. He talking. And he gonna run right into some, you know, we bought that. Like, I'm ready. Like, don't worry about none of that. Like, we gonna take care. We gonna clean up division sooner or later. Like, man, I'm really relaxed. I'm chilling. You see me walking through it. Like, bro, I'm gonna make the best adjustments, and that's just what I'm here for. I don't make the fights. I don't pick the fights. You know, whatever circumstances that he in, I'm not here for none of that. I'm a fighter. I don't. But I own the Lions Only promotion. But I don't have rights to make the sanction bouts and to make the commissioners of each belt and he fights on a different network. I'm not into all that, all right? I'm just saying, if you want to fight, you know how to make the fight happen. That's all I'm about. You know, like, I'm not going to go back and forth with him. But he's a horrible fighter. He's a horrible fighter. I mean, it's going to be a horrible fight. I mean, what you saying, like, you know, whatever. I'm cool with all that. You know, I'm not here to talk shit about anybody, any warriors. I'm down to get in the ring with anybody. I just showed y'all a fight, like, you know. Let's see if he can beat dude I just fought. You know what I'm saying? And then we'll talk, like, you know, like, whatever.
And secondly,